Good evening.
Hi, Natalie. The well-known fiancé.
Oh, yes. When are you getting married?
The 12th of never.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I didn't get close enough to a church to be left at. Gee, how do I tell my mother?
Oh, your mother will understand. Just tell her that your engagement is broken.
I'm afraid that might confuse her. Maybe I'll tell her Nathan's dead and see to it.
You mustn't carry hate in your heart on Saturday. Try to be forgiving and understanding, and the pain will go away. In the Bible, it tells us in Isaiah.
You've got a boyfriend named Isaiah, huh?
Isaiah was an ancient prophet.
Don't tell me. Nobody cries like that over an old guy. Whoever it is, you got it bad. You know, when I saw you with Skye Madison the other night. Oh, no. Not Skye! You're not in love with Skye! You poor thing!
I thought I hated him.
I thought I hated Nathan. I still think I hate him. That's love.
Adelaide, can't men like Skye ever change?
They just can't change.
A little while ago at our prayer meeting, there were a lot of gamblers that acted as though they could change.
Yes, but that doesn't mean... Gamblers at your prayer meeting? Was Nathan Detroit there?
I think I heard that name.
A darling little fellow with a cute mustache?
I think so.
How do you like that rat? Just when he should have been lying, he's telling the truth. I'm glad I'm through with him. And you ought to be glad you're through with Skye, too.
I am.
What are we, crazy or something? At Wanamaker's and Saks and Klein's, a lesson I've been taught.
Thank you.